Let's have a show of hands. Who wants Connor's as top dog?
Yeah, on your
way. I suppose she's in.
That settles it. Job's yours.
Thanks.
All right, let's go before that jerk gets back.
Yeah, come on.
I don't know what you think you're doing.
But now you're not top dog, you've just made it all that much easier for me to get back at you and your halfwit.
Really?
Come now, be reasonable. I've accepted most of your terms, but I am not prepared to be
dictated. Whatever your opinion of Joan Ferguson, the fact is she is a vicious, self-serving misfit who has caused more problems in Wentworth than all the inmates put together. I will never go back while she is in a position of power, and that, Mr. Dwyer, is non-negotiable.
Now, Mrs. Reynolds, I wish you would try to appreciate
her as deputy or me as governor, not both. It's your choice.
Sick to death of you, Dwyer. You, the whole department and everything connected with it. I've tried to do my best and this is where it ends up.
Well, under the circumstances, I am prepared to let you have some leave of absence if you feel you need time to think.
Yeah. Yes, I do. Got a future to start planning, Dwyer. And there is no way that you, Reynolds, or any of the rest of them are going to be a part of it.
Morning, Paul.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
The governor's already gone through.
See you back.
Well, we couldn't have done it without the help of our friends.
Place wasn't the same without you.
Yeah, we saw the tears in your eyes as you waved us goodbye. We were going to buy you a box of tissues.
All right, it didn't help much, but I wanted to. Would have lost my job, and I couldn't afford that.
Oh, and we can.
Well, what could one man do?
A man? You call yourself
Marty,
a man,
that's
you...
That's enough.
Sorry, but he makes me sick.
I know what you mean. We all have to work together, don't we?
That's right. There's no point in making it any more difficult than it has to be. I'm as glad as you are that Mrs. Reynolds is back. You'll see.
I've had enough of this.
I'm sorry he feels that way, but I'm just glad it's out in the open. I'm no friend of Joan Ferguson's.
Well, that's one piece of good news.
Well, what do you expect?
Didn't waste any time, did you? Go ahead, gloat.
That was a big thing you did for Lorelei. I know what it must have cost you.
What I did was my business. I don't need your sympathy.
Mrs. Reynolds wants to see you straight away.
I'll be there in a few minutes.
Well, what's it like taking orders, Joan? I thought you would have got out of the habit.
If you have a point to make...
I have got a point to make. I know what you like. You won't sit still for Reynolds coming back and taking over.
Quite the little psychologist, aren't you?
You'll be plotting and scheming to get back on top. Well, you can do it without me.
The only plans I have, Adams, are to get out of here, to be somewhere where I'm not surrounded by scum. And I don't mean the prisoners. Get out.
You can't tell me
what
to do.
Get out!
This is the only life you've known, and you've blown it.
Reynolds is back.
Hey?
You're kidding!
And that's not all. The freak's still here, but she's just another screw.
Ah!
We told you that. We got it from Merv when we were on kitchen duty, didn't we, Spike?
What?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Ferguson, she'll be that upset. We're just going to have to think of some way to cheer her up.
Yeah, me heart bleeds for her.
Hurry up, I'm not here for the floor show.
Oh, wait your turn, Simpson, you won't starve.
I don't, I get any.
Wake up.
Oh, sorry.
I'll catch you later, Spike, when you've woken up.
And do you hear Reynolds?
You're not the only one with ears.
So, this is the last day.
If I get off.
Oh, it'll be no sweat. What jury's going to send a sweet little thing like you back to a dump like this?
Yeah, only trouble is you're going to miss out on all the fun.
What fun?
The fun we're going to have cheering Ferguson up after all the bad news.
Yeah, what you going to do?
We'll think of something.
Yeah, and for that creep Adams too.
Yeah, I'd hate to leave without seeing him brought down a peg or two.
You just concentrate on winning your court case. Leave Mr. Big Time Adams to us.
No. If I get off, I'll look him up. I couldn't bear to think of him moving out of me life.
Hey, that's not a bad idea. You ought to be able to dig up some dirt on him. A creep like that's got to have some bad habits.
Yeah. Something to think about.
Hey, the only thing I'll be thinking about is them guys in A Block.
What's up with you this morning? I could have served him up quicker myself.
I've been thinking about Jackson.
He's really got to you, hasn't he?
Oh, don't be stupid. I told him I was in here because of a bum deal and he said he'd check it out.
Oh, come on. He's not going to go around playing Zorro for a crim.
Why knock it? Maybe he's one of the good guys.
The good ones leave you alone.
Well, maybe Jackson's different.
Don't count on it. If you want out so bad, why don't you come with me next time I go over the wall?
Oh, right. What's it going to be next time? Wooden horse?
I just think we were lucky to pull it off.
More like hard work by you and Joyce. Don't think I'm not aware of it.
Come in. You wanted to see me?
Yes, there are a few things we have to settle. Sit down.
No, thank you.
As you wish. Now, Wentworth has been through a very difficult period. I'd like us to show a united front. The women...
Excuse me.
Yes?
If you're going to tell me how you're going to wipe the prisoners' noses, don't bother, because I won't be here to see it. The minister has authorised leave of absence. I'll be taking it from tomorrow.
Might be a good idea for you to have a break and think about what's happened.
I know what's happened. I spent 20 years of my life slaving my guts out for the department. I get a governorship and officers and prisoners conspire to bring me down.
I don't think you should talk about conspiracy.
And you shouldn't be in that chair. You're a welfare worker. I have trained all my life for this job.
I'm not going into that. I am here and you're just going to have to live with it.
Not necessarily. While I'm on leave, I'll be looking for something else. It's got to be something better than coming back here and seeing everything I stand for go down the drain.
I'm sorry you feel that way about it.
You're sorry.
It might be a good idea if you took your leave now.
I'll finish my shift.
Where are you going?
Where do you think?
With you there, muster's going to be a nightmare.
You're always frightened of something, aren't you, Adams?
The women will think they can get away with anything after what happened to you.
Told you before not to worry about what the women think.
Well, taking your advice has got me nowhere. I don't have a friend in the place.
You can hardly blame me for that. In fact, I'd be very surprised if you had a friend in the world. Let's go.
Come on, come on!
Please send us the freak!
A bit of a turn-up, eh?
Nothing but the best for your last muster.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on, it's a certainty. The cops busted a whole dope ring because of your photographs.
I can't see them coming down too hard on you.
I don't know.
Hey, they come. It's Ferguson! And I grow Adams. You should say your prayers more often.
Thanks.
Good morning, Miss Ferguson.
Morning, Miss Ferguson. Morning, Mr. Adams.
Let's get this over with.
All right, line up and be quiet. Kennedy, Carter, Young, Printshop. Maxwell, Jenkins,
Miss Ferguson.
Be quiet, Connor. Stevens and Connor.
Miss Ferguson, we were wondering, could we please see the governor? We'd be real grateful for the opportunity to welcome her back. Let us see how much we missed her.
Yeah, we want to see Mrs. Reynolds. Yeah,
save her, girls.
Yeah, we want to see Mrs. Reynolds.
You'll wind up on a charge if you keep this up.
Oh, why? We're just so glad to see her back, aren't we, girls?
Too right.
Oh,
yeah,
come on,
we
Miss Ferguson.
Want Reynolds.
Can't be
we
that hard to say,
Reynolds.
Laura.
We want Reynolds.
Enough, that's enough.
We want Reynolds. We want Renault!
Come on, Maxwell. There's no mileage in this. We could stay here all day.
Don't tell me, Miss Ferguson. Tell the top dog.
You can't fight love, Miss Ferguson.
Get the governor. She's in her office.
We want Renault! 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 We want Renault!
Feel like a sack while Mer's out of the room?
Yeah.
What do you want? A hamburger sandwich?
Yeah.
With tomato sauce?
Yeah.
And strawberry jam?
Yeah.
What are you doing? I could have cut myself.
It walks, it talks.
Oh, well, if that's the way you want it.
My grandmother can throw better than that.
Say goodbye to your teeth, Gumby.
All right, what's going on here?
I started.